The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE and the United States Championships. Introducing first, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing 217 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Seth Rollins.
Oh, I am ready for this.
And approaching the ring from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing 251 pounds, he is the United States Champion, John Cena.
Oh, listen to this place. Everybody's on their feet. I love this atmosphere. John Cena's the face of WWE. He's the franchise, the champ, and you better believe his time is now.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Seth Rollins' career began as one of the most respected grapplers on the independent scene. Rollins then joined WWE and was crowned the first ever NXT champion. The world then saw him emerge as one of the top talents in all of sports entertainment as a member of the Shield.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Oh! He know Rollins was one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions along with Roman Reigns. So what all of this means is that by now we all know when Seth Rollins touches down in that ring, all hell is going to break loose. John Cena coming up with the power to move this match in his favor.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
He's in big trouble. Nice snap there, and now going for the arms.
He's wearing him down with a very effective submission hold.
Off an opponent.
Oh, mama!
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Rollins, what offense!
And down he goes!
Oh.
Great reversal!
More damage to the head and neck. The game plan seems to be, King, to go after the surgically repaired neck of John Cena.
Well, as this match wears on, it's becoming more and more obvious that that's what the strategy is.
And he reversed it!
Good move there! He was able to reverse that.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
John Cena's feeling it. And he's rolling. And John Cena gets shut down.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that.
Look out. John Cena is measuring.
Skull again.
He's looking at it. Great counter.
Can he score the pin?
Boom! Cena looking for something big.
It's reversal there.
Oh, out of nowhere!
He saw that one coming.
Look at this! Somehow he's still going.
And this is going to return to the ring.
And, oh.
Shoulders down. Two. And Cena continues to fight.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's in a bad spot here.
No, not again. Bam!
reversal by John Cena.
Well, he was able to...
This could do it. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
Oh, the reversal. Ooh. Ow. Ooh.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
John Cena with the offense. Oh. Reversal.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He gets out of trouble there.
What a reversal. And there's the reversal.
He was able to reverse that.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh.
Ooh, that did it. Nice move.
Got out of the way of that one.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening.
Oh my, what a move! His shoulders are down.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people.
There's the pin! Can his opponent kick out?
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Rollins finds a way out.
Watch it! Oh, Cole, look at that. Now that's how you hurt an opponent.
And up the turnbuckle goes Cena. And he's forced back in the ring.
Two.
Now back to the ring.
Not this.
Mm. Oh, my. Wow, that is just dangerous.
He could pin his opponent right here. Three.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
Take a look at some of those highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlighted.
Look at this.
This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner and the new United States Champion, Seth Rollins.
New champion! I don't believe it!
And neither does the former champ, who appears to be stunned and astonished.